I don't know. I would like, we would like to end the project before end of the year, but I don't know if that will be possible. Wait a second. You can see a better work of Lunas. Its name is Runas, but before we named it Runas, I think I wanted to name the character Big Ones. I have always liked those silly names for entities like this, and I keep thinking I will use the name Big One, the Big One, for another entity, maybe in the future. Yeah. It triggers the voices again. That's your fellow voice.
I'm horrendously sorry, but I've been assigned to a secret mission.
I remember this part. The Turon guy, the merchant, was going to be made by Gabe I told Gabe to make the voice of this person, this merchant, but then I thought Pelo would fit better because Pelo have like a very Mexican voice, like it really fits the character a lot. So I went to Señor Pelo and asked him, and he was very excited to the voice. It was a surprise. Yeah, Dame Dane, this song is amazing.
He's singing under his breath.
Okay, so let's go to this here. Are you planning on getting this into VR chat? I don't know. Maybe I can do one, but not everything. I don't think I will do everything. That giant statue. Yeah, some words I don't know how to pronounce in English, so I will use in Spanish. That statue, the giant man. It's like something more visual to make it look like, oh, I have to go there. The cats are not teleporters. They are just, you can be inside and nothing happens. There are backgrounds that are not really connected. I just make the post-production on After Effects. It is my face too, I mean not literally, but it is, I use a based on my face. Some things are, I use my own body as reference. Something like hands or faces. I jumped in the final video. The things are not holes in reality. There's the dwarf number 5. Oh, I forgot to activate this thing. Yes, enter the door number 5, you can see actually all the textures. Yeah, this can be a Windows wallpaper, you know. Oh, thank you so much, Neso. Really cool to see you behind the scenes. Thank you. I'm glad you're having fun. This is by a painting from Pechkinski. Oh, the chicken. Thank you so much. I will wish to marry Anna. Okay, thank you for that donation.